this is a Mickey Mouse. It's been almost 5 years now since we got a GDA, but I have to say the fifth installment is far from game. The other day I went in and bought it from the store. I'm very impressed. This new game is more than I score. Only $70 from the cheapest store I could find. Went ahead and bought it, never changing my mind. Thank you Rockstar Games for making this game so good. Who can say no to virtually tearing shit up in the hood? GTA is back, and it's better than ever. They gave us 3 characters, but no one likes Trevor. He's constantly swearing and I think he's ADHD. The high life's in Los Angeles, but he's stuck in the country. Franklin and Michael are helping each other get rich, while Trevor is stuck being friends with this Wade bitch. Grand Theft Auto 5 is the game for me. You can drive around and free roam further than you can see. Bugattis and Ferraris are all around, stealing cars and taking them for a ride downtown. Michael catches his wife cheating with her tennis coach. He decides to solve the problem with an angry approach. With his buddy Franklin, he tears the coach's house down, but soon they realize that his real house is downtown. Faced with multi-million dollar bills that plan a heist, robbing a jewelry store, then escaping on cool bikes. It's been almost 5 years now since we got a GDA, but I have to say the fifth installment is far from game. The other day I went in and bought it from the store. I'm very impressed. This new game is more than I score. Only $70 from the cheapest store I could find. Went ahead and bought it, never changing my mind. Thank you Rockstar Games for making this game so good. Who can say no to virtually tearing shit up in the hood? A month since the heist, Michael hasn't left the house. Him and Franklin lying low, been as quiet as a mouse. Meanwhile Trevor gets startled watching the news. He remembers a line that Michael always used. He figures it out that his friend isn't dead, so to Los Santos is where him and Wade head. He crashes at Wade's uncle's house while trying to find his friend, but how it all happened he cannot comprehend. He finally finds Michael living a new life, fighting with his friends about to break up with his wife. Trevor comes along and starts to get Michael on track, bringing back the old life. Yeah, the robbing days are back. Trevor needs some quick dough, so they plan a new heist. Lester and the old crew, plus Frank the new feist. The crew is back together, robbing big stores and banks, for bringing back the thug life. Michael has Trevor to thank. It's been almost 5 years now since we got a GDA, but I have to say the fifth installment is far from game. The other day I went in and bought it from the store. I'm very impressed. This new game is more than I score. Only $70 from the cheapest store I could find. Went ahead and bought it, never changing my mind. Thank you Rockstar Games for making this game so good. Who can say no to virtually tearing shit up in the hood? I don't wanna spoil any more of the storyline. Whether you play the game or not, that is fine. But I'm telling you now, it's better than the best. Since the game came out, I have been playing without rest. I thought Grand Theft Auto 4 was so amazing, but now number 5 is what I've been craving. Franklin and the crew, I just can't get enough. Trying to stop playing it has been really tough. It's been almost 5 years now since we got a GDA, but I have to say the fifth installment is far from game. The other day I went in and bought it from the store. I'm very impressed. This new game is more than I score. Only $70 from the cheapest store I could find. Went ahead and bought it, never changing my mind. Thank you Rockstar Games for making this game so good. Who can say no to virtually tearing shit up in the hood? For the final time, it's been 5 years since the last game, but I have to say the fifth installment is far from lame. The other day I went in and bought it from the store. I'm very impressed. This new game is more than I score. Only $70 from the cheapest store I could find. Went ahead and bought it, never changing my mind. Thank you Rockstar Games for making this game so good. Who can say no to virtually tearing shit up in the hood? Yeah. Made by ZWT, rapping by me.